Why did you enter the sacred mountain without our permission?
Why? A dangerous Rathalos lives there. Don't you think you should have mentioned that?
What do you mean, dangerous? The Rathalos that inhabits the sacred mountain is Guardian Ratha. He protects this island.
Huh? The people it injured might say otherwise.
That's because you raised your weapons at him.
So you're saying we should stand before a monster unarmed?
This is a rider's island. Brandishing weapons at Guardian Ratha is an unforgivable act.
Have you all lost your collective minds, idolizing a wild Rathalos? Give me a break.
I'll give you a break, all right.
Okay, that's enough. Knock it off, both of you. The main reason we invited hunters to our island's festival was so that we could foster a little goodwill between us.
Kana's right. Besides, there are children listening. Please calm yourselves.
Yes, sir.
Well then, let's listen to the hunter's point of view, shall we? Why would you call Guardian Ratha dangerous?
Because we were tipped off. Razewing Ratha, the monster with the wings of ruin, lives on this island.
The wings of ruin?
Yes. It's said that a beat of its wings can bring about waves of destruction.
Chief, do you know about the wings of ruin? Because I've never heard of them.
Ah, yes, the wings of ruin. Legend has it that a long time ago, a Rathalos born in this region brought terrible chaos and destruction to our world.
But that's only a legend, right?
Who can say? In any case, our top priority right now is to determine the cause of these strange happenings.
Yes, of course. Why did the ocean change color? What was that light? And where did all the Rathalos go? So much we don't understand.
Let's organize an expedition team and survey the area.
You got it.
You want to join the expedition too?
I don't know, this could be dangerous. And this kid only just became a real rider.
You're worried about Guardian Ratha, aren't you?
That makes sense. He was your grandpa's monstie, after all.
Your grandfather, Red, was a fine, upstanding rider. He led our tribe and protected the island alongside Guardian Ratha for many years.
I sure wish he was still around now. I bet he'd know what to do.
You'll join the team.
Chief Gaara, are you sure about this? It's a big job to dump on a rookie's shoulders.
Not to worry, Kana. You'll go together. Kana can guide you. Use the experience to learn what you're capable of, and what you must do as a rider.
So, I'll be a teacher?
Something wrong?
No way! It sounds kind of cool, actually. If that's what you want, Chief, I'm all for it. Okay. Rider class is now in session. You'd better keep up, newbie. First things first. Go change into your rider gear. Oh, wow. You look the part already. Meet me at the stables when you're ready. We'll start with rider rule number one.
Well, hello there.
Took you long enough. Hey, hey, you need to lighten up, newbie. You'll be fine. You've got Red's genes, don't you? Not to mention, I'll be by your side. You're sure to become a top-notch rider in no time. Yeah, that's the spirit. Let's get started. Rider rule number one. Riders form bonds with monsters, and they in turn become our monsties. Which reminds me, you still don't have a monstie, right? Then the first step is to go out and hunt for an egg that'll hatch one. You can use one of my monsties during your search. This here is Ronmar. He's a bit wild, but once you get the hang of riding him, he won't lead you astray. You know, newbie, seeing you takes me back to the time when I first rode a monstie. Anyway, enough about me. There's something very important I need to tell you. Monsties are like an extension of our bodies, you know? They take us wherever we want to go. But they're not to be manipulated. They're living creatures. You could even say they're our best friends. You need to care for them, and always remember to show your gratitude. Okay. As long as you understand that, you're set. Here, take this. Your rider's notes. In it, you can find helpful info about monsters and all the rider fundamentals. Try opening the menu to read all of your notes. Now that we've got that settled, it's time to go egg hunting. I can't wait to get started. Kinship always wins! Hold on. Something's here. Keep quiet and stay close, okay? That's a Kuluyaku. But what in the world is it doing? Thank you.
was taking a catnap when all of a sudden I got attacked!
What exactly are you? You look like a feline, but... somehow different.
Yeah! With my wit beyond compare and unparalleled flair, you're absolutely right! I'm not like other felines now that you mention it. I'm the legend, the feline hero. That's right, I'm Naviru!
Naviru? I've never heard of any feline hero.
Look out! It's back! Persistent Kulu, that's me! Hey, buddy, you're a rider, right? Huh? How about you take care of this bumbling bird?
No way. This kid's still a rookie.
Don't worry! I'll be right here to lend a helping paw! Well, looks like it's time to ride on! Ride! Ride! On!
Ah!
put you out of commission? Kinship always wins! Boy, was my heart thumping. But you did great, newbie. Looks like you've got your grandpa's skills.
What did I tell you? This famous feline knows talent when he sees it. This is the start of something epic, I tell ya. From here on out, we're gonna be partners. And I'll do it all totally free of charge. Although, if you really want to thank me, I wouldn't say no to a couple of donuts.
You know, you could just ask for something to eat if you're hungry.
Oh! Hey! Get back, you guys! Who said I was monster munchies?
This furball's not like other felines, huh? But hey, you got an egg out of the deal. Wanna head home?
Excellent. And you're the one who found this egg?
Yep, that's right. I can tell a good egg just by the smell.
I see. Just as Kana said, you are an odd feline. And you clearly know quality when you see it. It's a very fine egg, I'd say. You're going to hatch a great little monstie from it.
I wonder what kind of monster it'll be. I can't wait to find out. Go on, stand in front of it.
What's he doing?
It's the ceremonial dance of our people. We perform it to bring luck to a ship's voyage, or to pray that a strong and healthy monstie will hatch from an egg.
Whoa! Possum moves!
Ready? Now hold up your kinship stone. It will link your heart with your monstie and help it hatch. Believe in yourself. You can do this.
What?
Nicely done. It's already accepted you as its rider. I'm so proud. If only your grandfather were here to see this.
Huh? What you doing, Ronmar? You want to stay with the rookie? Seriously? And after everything I've done for you?
Ronmar's just being honest with his feelings. Perhaps if you were gentler with him, maybe.
Hmm? Oh, is that so, Mr. Hero? I ought to wash your mouth out of soap.
Come now, Kana. There's no harm in it.
All right, fine. After seeing how much you've bonded, I can't exactly object. Just take good care of Ronmar, okay? You and your monsties gotta work together to help each other grow. Got it?
Nice going, buddy!
Right. You've got Ronmar as a monstie now, too. So, what should I have you do next?
Ah, what good timing. There's a new monster den on Rider Overlook. You'll go investigate for me, won't you?
Rider Overlook, huh? That sure takes me back. Going there is a rite of passage for new riders. Your grandpa had me go there all by myself. I still hadn't gotten the hang of handling Ronmar. It was a real thrill ride, I can tell you that.
All riders have to strike out on their own someday. This is your chance to test yourself. No need to worry now. Don't you think, Kana?
Chief Gara is right. You may still be a rookie, but I trust you to take this on alone. Oh, and you're gonna need Ronmar to get up there. That little beastie just loves to climb up high.
I'll help too! Just say the word, buddy!
Okay, before you go, it's time for another lesson. The next essential for being a rider is combining. You can make lots of items. Just select Combine from the camp menu and mix several items together to Here, take this combo recipe and try making a potion. It shouldn't be too hard to find the- You're gonna need to know about the quest board too, so-
you.
Yay, you're back. How'd you like your first solo quest? I was worried you might get lost or something. I'm super glad to see you all in one piece. Huh, was it easy? You look completely unfazed. Guess there's no denying you're Red's grandkid.
You even brought back an egg. Splendid work.
Oh, wow, you're right. Huh, I'm a better teacher than I thought.
Which is it? Thanks to your teaching, or because this is Red's grandkid?
Huh, who cares? The newbie did a great job, and that's what counts.
What do you think, Kana? They're ready for the next one, wouldn't you say?
Really? Isn't it a little too soon for the rookie to handle alone?
You should go with them too, just in case.
Why so serious, guys? Whatever it is, we can handle it!
We've had reports of some recent turf wars in the Pona grasslands.
Turf wars? What's that?
It's when monsters fight over territory.
We've even found badly injured monsters in the grasslands.
We can't just let them tear each other apart. It'll be bad news for the island's ecosystem if we do. Let's get moving. I'll meet you at the edge of the village.
Fantastic!
Something is amiss.